Cherish them in parts of me, the seven.